Made me jump. That's pretty sweet, just right there. That's not even what I was planning on doing, though. So, let's go. This will be last. Okay, so that's going out. The only effect I've got on there is the new 33, like, warble pedal. This, and then input probably from here, but VCA oscillator in. You know where I'm at. Pitch. So that should clock it. Need a malt, though, so I'm going to do it this way. Some. Let's go over here. I love this module. Clock. So we need this pretty constantly. Okay. So I'm gonna make it just go ting. VCA. Then. Oh yeah. Ghostly. So I've got my scale like zeroed, but then I'm gonna move it a little bit. But it's almost at zero. Maybe a little more.
Reverb.
pretty sweet. Afternoon is sweet. And yeah, all the... This is all I'm using except for the new 33. And a compressor. Alright, so I've hit record. And I'll plug in... Actually, I'm gonna turn this down. Clock in. Come in a little bit. Pretty quiet still. So I can't hit this knob if I want to do the stereo thing I'd always do. Because it would change the random voltages. So this is what we got to work with. And I should change the rate probably. So alright, now it's coming in a little bigger. Oh yeah. Sure if that's sending out a little bit of voltage or not. It stopped it on a positive. Alright, well there we go. So now I'm going to do it again. But I'm going to do that off camera. Thanks for watching. God, that sounds so sick. It's my favorite oscillator, and I know it's nothing special, but it sounds so good. Okay. Alright, cool. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Get a Turing machine. Show me what you guys got. Let's see, I gotta set it up for the next run. All I gotta do is plug clock in, this is off, that's down, and dry kill is off. Okay, thanks for watching.